We're 3 minutes away from loss of signal.